Veryberry hibiscus, tall size. So first we're gonna put it to the tea line. We're gonna add some water to it, right here.
Okay.
Then we're gonna put the berries. Don't forget the berries. Don't forget the berries. Then come over this side.
Okay.
We're gonna add a tablespoon of ice. Just a little bit more. Then we're gonna shake it 10 times. Now we'll just pour it in the tall ice cup. That's the finished product right there.
Nice.
Then we're gonna put this. Nice to the tall size, very, very hibiscus.
Nice.
Thank you. Subscribe.